Coupang represents a great opportunity. Rapid growth, revenue growth of over 45% year-over-year for the last quarter. The company is the dominant player in the e-commerce business in Korea. They are growing 2.5 times as fast as the rest of the e-commerce business in Korea and continuing to establish their critical mass and their moats around their business. One of their biggest advantages is they have their own delivery service where their drivers and their trucks or bicycles take the packages to their customers and deliver those in a very timely fashion. This is very similar to the Amazon strategy, where Amazon's actually delivering some of its own products as well. The advantage here is this is a big moat. This is going to be very difficult for people to replicate. Customers obviously love it since they are growing twice as fast as the industry in general. And we think this is a good opportunity for an aggressive growth play in a market that has developed and also growing very fast. We think that the company can grow its revenues in the 25% neighborhood for the next 10 years. That would make them 10 times larger in 10 years. We think this will drag the stock price along as that occurs. Currently, the stock is not grossly overpriced. They're not making any money, so you have to value it on revenues. It's trading at about 2 times revenues currently. We think that is reasonable versus the growth prospects, and we would expect profitability to be embedded in the company somewhere in the year 2024. With these types of revenue growth numbers, a lot of companies, don't make money, but this is a situation where they're actually growing at a quick pace and establishing themselves as a very dominant player in a very good market. We think that their place in Korea is now well established. They cannot be dislodged, and that they're very likely a potential takeover candidate if anybody ever wanted to enter the Korean market. We think this opportunity is high risk. We advise you to take a look at your personal situation and look at our full disclaimers on buildingbenjamins.com. This is not investment advice. We do not know your particular circumstance and whether this risky stock is appropriate for you. Please take a look at our full report, which should be out in the next few days as well, and make your decision on Coupang. Thank you very much for your time. Have a great day.